Are you going live or just recording?
Oh, all right. Welcome everyone to The Void. So this round, we decided to twist things up a little bit, and four stars have won immunity. Jay, you were one of those four stars. This is your first immunity. How different does it change your approach to the round?
I can act like, in the sense that I know I'm staying, so I guess it helps in that situation. So I'm not like involved in everybody's scenario of going home. So I'm like keen to like being on information, it would seem. So that's kind of what it's been like so far. Yeah.
Noah, you were one of the five that did not win immunity. Are you more in danger now than you've ever been?
Yeah, it sucks. I don't know. If there's never been more than five names like voted at a tribal, I don't know. It's late. I'm doing the math. Does that mean the same stakes are up for grabs tonight in my head? So I feel like we've all are the same amount of in danger that we were before just now. Just four people have immunity. So yeah.
Timmy, you are someone that has received votes last void. I believe you received votes the void before that. How does that make you feel going into this void?
I mean, I already know I'm getting the most votes at this void tonight. And it really fucking sucks. Because I feel like I've been seen as some kind of pariah, I guess is the word I want to use, for whatever reason, ever since the start of Merge, ever since the live night. And I'm like, keep thinking back to myself, like, for what? For being sad that my friend was voted out while at a funeral? I'm so beyond that. Yet apparently people think I'm like, was trying to go on a warpath or whatnot when I was not. I receive votes at every tribal because people are keep lying about me and saying I'm doing things I'm not. And so by getting votes at the previous tribals, and from what I've heard today, I know I'm getting votes tonight and I know I'm going home. And I've tried to do what I can, but at some point, it's hard to keep fighting when you're telling the truth and people just don't believe you because, oh, like five other people said this. Yeah, five other people are lying on my name and it fucking sucks. I know that's not fully answering the question, but I just want to let my piece out a little bit.
Yeah, Cammy, when you hear somebody pleading like that, saying that they're telling the truth, they believe other people are lying on their name, you know, does that pull at your heartstrings? Does it make sense to you?
It does. I can like get different people's perspectives by like putting myself in other people's shoes. So I would feel the same way if I was in that position. And just with the way that things, information travels and stuff like that in the game, like, I think it's been said multiple times, and I'd agree that it's just like hard to know what's going on, really.
Jay, if Timmy feels confident that he may get the most votes tonight, and it's due to lying that he says he's not doing, you know, what does that say about this game going forward? Are people just going to get pigeonholed into a position that they can't get out of?
It's kind of hard to say. Like, sometimes it's hard when other people's, like, it's like a class that they say, like, even though, like, perception might not be the reality, but that might be what's going on in the game and what others see it as. Like, I don't see what Timmy did as a bad thing, that vote. I understand where he was coming from. So I'm not holding that against him. So I can't say like I'm one of those people necessarily against him, but hear him say that, it kind of like, it kind of does like open your eyes that sometimes you might be pigeonholed in this game and like you can't get out of it in a situation like this. So, yeah.
Noah, does it make you nervous when you hear Timmy say that, you know, something that happened several rounds ago seems to keep haunting him? You know, if Timmy goes tonight, then there's no other person. So who does the target fall on then? Are we thinking more than one step ahead?
I just hope everyone else, even like just for my sake too, can like play this game fluidly and like round by round. Like, I hope no one's holding on to like past rounds that like don't even matter because people aren't, it doesn't like people aren't in this, like it had like what Timmy mentioning like at the start of live night, like I don't think people should hold that like as anyone for trying to figure out the logistics of that vote, because like I feel like everyone was trying to in some way figure out the vote fully. So I don't, what was the question, sorry?
If Timmy goes tonight, what next?
If Timmy goes tonight, I don't know. I think everything has to be fluidly. We still don't know who's going to go tonight, so we can't say what's even going to happen because we still haven't even seen the votes.
Timmy, do you, you know, you're fairly confident that you might get the most votes tonight. You hear Noah saying that things are fluid. You hear that, you know, from Jay that things are not being brought up about past rounds. Like, what is the real truth here? Where, what is going on?
I mean, the real truth is I've just been in true survival mode for several rounds now at this point, and I'm like, I don't hold grudges over past rounds that people think I do. And sorry, I'm trying to formulate my thoughts and sentences. It's hard, just because it's Friday night. Like, and I know it's nothing personal, and not that anyone's brought up, like, the word personal, but I just want to make it clear I don't feel anything on a personal level because it has not reached that for me by any means or close at all to that. But also, when said that, like, we haven't seen the votes yet, we don't know what's happening. Based on what several people have told me, it's, yes, I am getting the votes. The majority is on me. And that sucks. Because people, let's be real, there are definitely groups in this game. I don't know specifics. I'm just saying this is a game. There's always groups in games, is what I'm getting at. There's always going to be people who are in a majority, people in a minority. That can change round to round, and it seems like it has, and it seems like it might keep doing so. I have been the, not necessarily minority vote, but somewhat getting votes every time from the past few rounds, the second most amount of votes. So I go at this point, someone else is taking that target vote and they're risking their own game just to be in the majority for a round when that's not going to necessarily help them in the long run. People will always think, oh, I can maneuver this way, the next win, what have you. But you never know what's going to happen until it happens, which is not necessarily a good plea to stay. But it just means just think long and hard before you talk to anybody. Just go into things with a clear head and an open mind.
Tammy, it feels like so far up until this point, we've had three people that have, you know, that like both Grace and Morgan have been, you know, ejected out of the constellation whilst they were at the voids. They both expressed concerns that they felt that it was them, and then it ended up being them. Right now, Timmy is saying that people have told him that it could be him and it might be him. If Timmy goes tonight, are we setting a precedent and a pattern that is a very difficult final void to attend?
That's a hard question. I think, yeah, it would be It'd be very sad. Every vote I feel has been just like so sad and so hard to make. So I do feel like, yeah, every time that happens, it is very sad. But I don't know if about setting a precedent in the game. I think everybody in this game has just been very like go with the flow kind of like Timmy said earlier, it's changes from round to round and stuff. So I've just kind of been floating by, if I'm being honest.
Okay. Well, with that, I'm about to go off camera and mute myself and we will tally the votes. But before I do, does anybody have anything else they want to say? No?
Are you going to ask someone if they have anything like words of encouragement? Like, what do you usually do? You usually designate someone to say something before we vote. Like, final, what should everyone remember when voting? You didn't do that.
What should everybody remember when voting? No, oh. I asked everybody two questions. That's what we do here. We ask two questions. Each question is based off of the previous question, unless, of course, somebody goes completely left field and I've got nothing from it. And then I have a set of generic questions I circle back to. That's my MO. That's how I operate. That's the Toph Preps way of doing things.
I thought you usually be like, what is, should everyone remember when voting? And then you give it to one final person. I got excited because there's not a lot of us here and I thought I might get picked to ask that question.
I mean, hey, it's your floor. It's your void. Noah, what should everybody remember before voting?
World peace.
Thank you. All right. So I'm not going to go off camera and I'm going to mute myself. Please feel free to talk about anything except for this game and the vote. And when I return, the next star will be ejected from this constellation. Thank you.
What it is, girl? What's up? Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, no, I'm mute.
I have the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person with the most votes will have been ejected from the constellation, will have a moment to speak their piece, and then must leave the Zoom immediately as they are lost to the void. But before I read the votes, if anybody has an applicable tarot card and they would like to use it, then now is the time to do so. All right, I will read the votes. First vote, Timmy. Austin. Corey. One vote Timmy, one vote Austin, one vote Corey. Timmy. 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 That's three votes, Timmy. Next person ejected from the constellation and third member of our jury, Timmy. Timmy, you may speak your piece. The recording will go to the tribe chat.
Okay. Thank you so much for having me. Genuinely, this was crazy wild, but I enjoyed ton of moments. I can't say every moment because I cried many a times, but as far as production goes, every moment. It's truly a pleasure. To everyone still in the game, good luck. Play hard.
Hard.
And you can do it.
Okay.
Bye, everyone.
Thanks, Timmy. Love you.
Thank you, Timmy. Thank you, Timmy.
Well, that's three votes in a row where the person that has been ejected has felt fairly confident that they were the one that was going to be ejected. My only question is, who thinks they're getting ejected next? And what are you guys going to do to stop it? Hold on, let's stop the recording.